Let's see what's wrong with this person here.
I'm melted in the sun.
Oh, do you think you tried to get a suntan like us, Kitty?
Probably. Wait, I didn't try to have a suntan. Hey, thank you, delivery. What? It's a pass.
Who's it now?
Oi.
Just get me back to work, so Mettaton don't shout at me for this.
Burger pants? Oh, Jesus Christ. Hence, why are you here? You should be at work. I will take this break out of your salary.
Mettaton, this was his fault about Temmie.
Oh my god, Freddy, look, it's Burger
Pants. Oh my god, hey Burger Pants, did you get some glam burgers for us? Please, 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 please.
Yes, please, we really want some glam burgers.
Why am I here? Why am I here? Why am I here? Why am I here?
Hi, Temmie.
Temmie Flex. I don't want you, stupid Temmie Flex.
Oh, not.
Get out!
Excuse me.
What do you want, Queenie?
I want you to stop with the attitude and to stop shouting at Temmie. Or I...
I'll shout at whoever I want.
Do you want to have a bad time? Because I will gladly give you a bad time.
Tori, you know that's my line, right?
Yes, but I do not like the fact that he just made Temmie cry. And he's scaring your brother.
I'm not scared at all, I promise.
Then what's with your face?
I just have something in my eyes, that's all.
What do you have in your eyes?
He is...
Here you go, Papyrus, the tissue.
Thank you. As God help Bukanga.
My name is Toriel.
Sure thing, Lady Asgore.
Can we just continue with this, right?
Oh, my man,
I have to get to my shift.
Well, let's go. I will take this salary out of Burger Pants, don't you worry. Oh look, we have pills now.
Great. Oh dear.
Right, Burger Pants certainly ruined the mood. I like it.
Me too. He's such a cutie when he's angry.
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
We should spend all day with him tomorrow, maybe the whole entire week.
Yes. Oh my god, that's a brilliant idea.
Oh no, right?
Yeah, I'm solid again.
Oh, that's great.
Another house? Why do these places have to be called house? Everyone's going to think I named them. I'm not as bad at naming as you think I am. What's wrong with you, darling?
Mammy's still crying because she got shouted at.
Burger Pants.
What?
Did you just shout at poor darling Temmie?
Yes, it's an annoying little pet. Now can we just stop with this, please? Please?
Why don't you just leave?
I would. I tried that once, but Temmie already brought me back.
Why am I going insane here?
Temmie was told to bring everyone here. Temmie has a whole list of people Temmie must bring here, or else. Temmie don't have a choice. Temmie, sorry.
Who exactly told you, Temmie?
Hi!
Don't cry, Temmie.
Oh, the poor dear's scared for some reason. Who on the earth could scare Temmie?
Interesting question. Maybe Brandy, because she tried to eat her once.
Quick! Temmie sent Tanami after Putty and Catty.
Hey, what an ass! I swear, we went to McDonald's.
Yeah, and then we just got like ambushed by Ninja Temmies.
Yeah.
I hate their walls up then. Oops, sorry, Braddy.
Anyway, my hands are greasy.
Ew, really, Braddy?
Not my hands, I was just vicing the characters.
A good point, sorry, Brad.
See? I'm thinking of going to acting so it can be a Mettaton show.
Oh my god, yeah, Brad, totally, you're really brilliant.
Great. Lukey, cancel the auditions, please.
Are you sure, Mettaton?
Yes, I don't want them seeing this show through again.
Okay. I consider it done.
Good, good.
Well. Oh my god, burger pants!
Oh my god, get burger pants, voice it. Burger pants, do it.
Why? Because burgers. Burger pants ain't in my real name.
Please, burger pants.
Well.
Please.
Fine, fine, chap! Well. Back to sticking burgers on my horns. Who would do such a thing? Crazy, is that who?
Join the party! And tell them we've been crazy the whole time. I played a game with hunks and spaceships. It was cool, my face melted! What on the earth, Papyrus? What are you doing? Voicing what else? You didn't have enough enthusiasm. I have a great papyrus, I'll show you.
Yes. Be more enthusiastic, Flowey. I already told you once.
Yeah. I'm not enthusiastic. Flowey! Sorry. Forgot she's watching.
Oh dear.
Careful, Mettaton!
Look, you lost it!
Yes, I was going to be extra careful. Don't need you dying.
Oh, there we are.
Because you turned to
dust.
We're
just heart.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to cry. I'll be more careful with video games now.
Okay. That's great. Where should we go now? Haha! Another secret entrance.
Wow, Mettaton.
Because of another heart.
You found another soul.
Yes. Isn't it wonderful, Blukey?
It's fabulous.
Haha, Blukey, you are funny. Anywhere, any secrets? No. Let's just go.
He's the soul of the party. Right, it's all real, really.
Oh, funny joke, Torio.
Yes, Tori. Keep making puns like that, please. The audience is dying for some comedy. I'm sure Sans is too busy drinking ketchup. Well, we got more power.
Spiders? I wonder.
Spiders?
Do you think that? Someone say spiders? Oh, I'm... I had a wonderful time helping the Spires of the Rings. How did I get here? Oh, hello, Tammy. Thank you for bringing me here. Hi.
Oh, hello.
Anybody want to buy anything from the Spider Bake Sale? All monies go to real spiders.
No, thank you. But how about this? You come sponsor my show. I heard your business is doing quite good.
Oh, it's doing wonderfully. And I've even got an outhouse. The other spiders told me I should get rid of him. Braddy, is that a spider?
Oh my god, I hate spiders.
Hey, let's get out of here.
Run, let's go back to McDonald's.
Yeah? I'll grab burger pants.
Yes.
No, get the hands
you
off me.
You always glam burgers, remember? Or would you rather stay here with all these people voicing small?
Good point. Let's go. No!
Good riddance. Anyway, let's see what we got. Oh, we got another flask. How wonderful, perfect. Got in these boxes. Another heart. and another heart. All the hearts.
Yes.